The last call, and I'ma spit the rhyme like I do it like every way. Bleedle, police are coming round the block, taking my life, shot me with my hands up. What I'm gonna do? My mama crying, what I'm gonna do? Police coming round the corner, there they go, killing youths, taking them away from their family. What they do? They shoot a nigga with his hands up. Shoot a nigga with his hands up. Bleedle, then the motherfucker long go. Just shot this youngster last week. They just buried him yesterday, can't you see? Mama at the funeral, she crying. My baby never coming home. Police took him away from his family, no. Unarmed, plus he wanna honor roll. He didn't have a chance to live. He didn't have a chance to live. Only come around, shoot and kill. And that's what happens in the ghettos. The ghettos, they don't give a fuck about a youth. So what's going on around here? Police is coming up your block, shoot 'em up, bang. And then you know what's a silver suit for? They ain't gonna bring my baby back, you motherfucker. Sir, don't shoot me with my hands up. All I was doing is reaching for my license registration. I'm trying to get away. Shot me four times in my back. Running away. Hold up, mama, won't get over that. Firstborn, lastborn, you killed that. Now you know what's gonna happen. Now you know what's gonna happen. They gonna burn it down. They gonna burn the motherfucker down. Taking a black goose. Please, sir, don't shoot me with my hands up. All I was doing is reaching for my license registration. Well, why did you take me from my family? You took me from my family. My soul would never rest. My soul would never rest. Ain't no money amount. Bring my family member back. Why did you shoot me like that in my back? Please, sir, don't shoot me with my hands up. Why'd you take me from my family? Now I got to be laid to rest. Mama grieving. Family looking like, damn, this is kill nigga season. This what happens when you get involved with the law. They shoot you, then they ask questions later on. Pow! Mama saying, where my baby? Why you take him from us? Ain't no money I'm not gonna bring my family member back. Why you shoot me with my hands up? All I was doing was pressing for my license registration. Why'd you take me from my family? What's going on? Where you get justice? Why they alter that? Put a gun on me while he laying there and he bleeding to death. This what happens. You're guilty by being black. Peace to the loved ones that lost their baby in the struggle. This is dedicated to the killer law. Them motherfuckers don't give a fuck. Fuck 'em.